Our top story this morning, a local high school went up in flames this morning. Pocatello Police and the Pocatello Fire Department responded to a fire at Highland High School. Officials tell KPVI there was some kind of explosion at the high school. No other information is available at this time, but we will have an update later today.